Hi everyone, it's Doreen with Oohlala Vintage Treasures, and I am here with a new video for 2024. I know it's been a while. I wanted to come on and share with you guys this package that I received from Laura Bourgeois. Oh my gosh, you guys, this package is yummy. So we did a swap. I sent her one of my kits in the Crystals and Pearls Kit Club, and she sent me this. And this milk glass and this vase here. So I'll go through everything and also this right here and the other things I purchased. I am so excited to get Laura's work because I've always admired Laura and I just love her style. She's very girly and shabby chic and I just love everything that she makes. I've been following Laura for years and I just, like I said, she's so sweet and she's so, she has the greatest ideas on how to make things out of fabric. She's also one of my designers, and I'm just so happy that we were able to do this swap. So thank you, Laura, for sending me all these extra goodies. You didn't have to do that. She knows I love milk glass, so she sent me this really pretty milk glass plate. I have one, so now I have a pair. That's really cool. And this vase right here, I have a collection of vases, probably about 30 different types because I love the eclectic look. So this is going to go really great. I don't have this one in my collection. So I have lots of other ones, big ones and small ones. I'm super excited to get these pieces. I love them. Okay, I'm going to move these aside so I don't break them. And let's see, put this over here. Start with this package right here. It's so pretty. And I love this trim right here. This is gorgeous trim. Isn't that just beautiful? I love it. I have a project I'm going to use this on already. I already know what I'm going to do. And then she put it in this organza bag. And then she also wrapped it really nicely. There's this right here. Little thank you note. That's so pretty. And then hopefully the crinkling is not too loud. I like the crinkle sound, but some people don't. So there's this pretty tag. Little girl, isn't that sweet? I love that. And she made a flower. Look at how pretty that flower is. I need to make some more flowers. It's been a while. It's just layered up with all kinds of pretty goodies and some sparkly tulle. Pretty. This was her pink lace bundle that we swapped out. I told her I loved this trim and she gave me two. Thank you. Oh my goodness, I love that. Now I can use one and save one. This is so pretty. I love that trim. It's wrapped in this gorgeous pink lace. Look at this. Ooh, that is gorgeous. And she hand dyed all these, I believe, herself. Wow, look at all these pink laces, you guys. I think she might have some available. I know she said she was going to be making some more of these bundles, the lace bundles. So if you're interested, you can go message her on Facebook and she will put a bundle together for you. Oh, these are so pretty. Perfect shade of pink. You did a good job on these, Laura. Very pretty. These would make beautiful ruffle flowers. That's what I was thinking. When I saw them, I said, oh, these would make really pretty ruffle flowers. Just do a running stitch and you have an instant flower. I like the texture on this one. Wow, those are so pretty. I like this this tool here. I would cut the tool and use that separately. That would be so pretty. And that's the last one. Thank you for that, Laura. Those are so pretty. And I will put these on my rulers that I use for my crafting. Let's see if I got one here. These types of rulers. I get them on Amazon. I will use those and wrap them up there so I know that they're her laces. So that'd be fun. That'd be a nice little display with all her pink laces there. Okay, let me move this over here. I'm just going to take everything out and lay it out here for you. Oh, how cute. That's adorable. She knows I love keys. That's another thing I love. Did you paint these, Laura? Those are so cute. She painted them and like added a little bit of rough, like, it looks like she sanded them maybe. Those are so cute. And then here's a big one. Oh, I love that. I don't have one like that. I can just see pearls right there in the center of that. That's so cute. Oh, here's one here too. Adorable. Lots of fun bits to play with. And then she sent me one of her cameos that she painted. And I have some cameos, but I hadn't thought about painting them until I saw hers. So that might be a good idea to try to paint mine. You see that? A handmade heart. This is so adorable. It has the lace and a little image there. She gave me two cameos. Ooh. I'll have to find a pretty place for that. Ooh, look at this. I didn't even notice it has these little cuts on the side. That's really cool. I like how that looks. So she gave me 1, 2, 3, 4. Those are so pretty. Okay. All right. Another key. Love it. Okay, let's see what's in this little jar. Ooh, pretty buttons. These are abalone buttons. They have like a blue tint to them, kind of. Well, they pick up any color, but mostly I see blues and pinks and mint greens, and those are very pretty. You guys, I don't know how long this video is going to be because there's a lot to show you. Hopefully we get through this and I don't have to do a second video. And look at this trim. Ooh, isn't that pretty? Thank you, Laura. That's so pretty. I love it. Okay, so that was the swap. Okay, and I'm going to... I'll just move it to the side a little bit here. I'm going to start with this pretty little package here. Isn't this beautiful? This is her needle book or pin book. It could be whatever you want it to be, but isn't that just gorgeous? It has a sewing machine and a button right here. That is so pretty. Look at that. I love that. And some tulle. Oh, I love how she packaged it up. Fumble fingers here. Oh, and it comes off. Okay, that's good. So you can use it to wrap. It's not permanent. Isn't that so pretty? I love how she did the cameo with the flowers around it. That's beautiful. That's the back. And I love the dangle pearls. Oh, so pretty. So pretty. Okay, let's see. Let me move this over here for a second. I have no room on my desk, you guys. I'm just in this little square right here. Okay. Oh, look at this. Wow. Look at all those pins. Ooh, Laura, these are beautiful pins. And look at the background. And all of the gorgeous laces that she added. And it's padded with some padding under there. There's a pin there. And a pin there. And one there. Another pin here. And a pin here. Oh, these are so pretty. I love them. Gorgeous. That is just, I'm gonna just lay it here for you guys to stare at it. Isn't that just beautiful? Love it. Okay. And then look at this pretty little bag. It's not that little, actually. Look at this bow. Oh my goodness, I love this. This is one of my favorite things is satin bows. I love satin. So pretty. This is a journal that Laura made, and I had to have it. And yes, it's an Oohlala design team project. Because I love my lady's work, and I love buying their work, and I love supporting them too. So this is the cover. Isn't that just beautiful? This is one of the images that was in the kit. And this is from Pink Parfait Cafe. Oh, I love this trim. This trim has little roses on it. Oh, that's so pretty. Well, not roses, but like little rosebud type flowers. Can you see? I like how she tied it. All right, let's go inside. Yummers. Wow, this pocket is gorgeous. Can you see that? Look at that. Wow, this is so pretty. I love how she did this tag. Looks like she did a die cut, and then it's embossed. It says, this book belongs to. I love that. And then it's all stitched. Beautiful. Your work is amazing, Laura. Okay, and then here's a pocket with some lace on a tag. That's a pretty die cut. And then she did that pocket on this paper here. This is one of my favorite pages. And then she put some trim on the side. Ooh, this tag is so pretty. She made this tag. Look at all the details on that. She used some type of glitter tool under here. Look at that. I love how she did the little purse down here. And there's a tiny little pearl. And the colors of this kit is soft pink and blush pink. And this paper. Ooh, I love that paper. She stamped on the paper. And then on the edges, she put this image. The collars are so pretty. And the teacup. And this is a writing journal, which I don't write in my journals, but I should, because I have a lot to write. I have a story. Okay. And then There's this die cut here. Wow, that's pretty. Like that. I'm going to try to see if I can put it back without messing it up. And then she made a tag here. That's so cute. And then she stamped, or what is this? Like a die cut corner, and then edged it. And then there's an envelope with goodies inside. Look at how cute that is with the bow and a little bag. Oh, I love these tags with the keys. Yes. So pretty. I love her stitching. I'm going to have to use that in my craft room somewhere. It's so pretty. I love that clip, too. She put it on one of these big clips with the trim. That's so pretty. And these are the coat check tickets. These are so fun to alter. I like how she stamped the heart there. That looks really cute with the heart there. I have that punch, too. And it's on really nice, thick, heavy cardstock. Those are great. I love that. And then more paper. Oh, this is another page I love. We're coming to something really pretty in a second here, you guys. Whoa, look at that page. Love that one. And I like how she stitched it. Oh, and here's a pocket with the collars and this gorgeous little flippy flop lace with a tag and a little charm. That's so cute, Laura. Love that. I watched the video and I don't remember some of this stuff, so it's really nice to see it in person. So cute. I love pockets too. Oh, and she made this. This is gorgeous. It has that pretty image there. And then this pretty bead dangle. Very nice. I love, love that. So pretty. More lace on the page. She said she didn't want to cover it up too much because she didn't want to cover the images. I love how she did this, though. This is such a sweet way to use the images on the page. Just add a few pieces of lace underneath. And then she has a bow on here and a pearl. So pretty. A bingo card. Still, she embossed this. That's really pretty. I love that. And a little heart there punched out with the paper and then some trim underneath that. This is really pretty too. I have this. I have to figure out how you did that now. I have this bingo card and I have never seen that before. So is that chalk painted or embossed? I know it's an embossing folder. I just need to know how you painted that, Laura. So pretty. And then she made this beautiful envelope shape out of it. I love how she did that. Lots of great ideas in this. And there's that same image. I think that's the same one, isn't it? Yeah. That's the same one that's on the cover. Oh, that is so pretty how she put this layer around it. Love that. And more of that pretty trim. And a beautiful little heart. So cute. Oh, I love it, Laura. It's so pretty in this pocket with the fabric. Isn't that pretty? More paper. I won't go through that. Or did she put anything on it? Sorry. She did put that on there. And so cute. I like how she did the side pocket too. It's so cute. With the dress. So she put the dress here over the top of this paper. She cut out the dress, put it in the corner there, or in the middle. She tied this fuzzy fur. That is such a cute little book. And then just papers in there, stitched it in the middle. So cute. I'm not gonna take time to put that back on. It's gonna take forever. My fingers, fumble fingers here. Okay, and then this is another tab. Ooh, this is so pretty. She put the image in one of these charms. Isn't that so cute? That's so adorable. And then she wrapped the lace around the card. Gorgeous. This is a gorgeous die cut set. I love that. Oh, I didn't show you this part. This is pretty. Isn't that pretty with the pocket? I love how she did that at the bottom. Getting to the last part of it. This is the last page. More lace on the side. And I love these cafes. These are my favorite. Imagine sitting in that cafe, looking out the window. That's so cute. I love how she stitched the tag. So pretty. She put it in this nice lace pocket. And that is the back. I hope that I did it some justice showing your journal, because you guys, it's been 3 months since I did a video. And I hope that you enjoyed this little flip through of all the goodies that I got. And I will be back with some more videos. I have lots of things to share with you guys. So I will be back to show you some more journals that I purchased in the past couple months. And thank you so much for stopping by my channel, and I'll be back soon with another video. Bye, everyone.